Hello, Ron.
Harry!
New day, another child. No, wait. I need somebody to get next to the rail. Oh no, I can only make them fly this way.
Well, have we figured out what these apples are for?
I think we have to put them in that cauldron, but we can't get the lid off. Holy shit, Ron, we're rich!
Harry and his friends are wreaking havoc on the school again.
Yeah.
So much money, Harry!
Wreak havoc on Fred! What? Where's George? Oh no, Ron. Wreak havoc on your mom, Ron. Oh. Alright. I don't know where to go next.
Rick Sempra.
Hermione, get the money.
Just stares at them like, what is wrong with these two?
Look, it's head boy. Can't make him fly.
I'm a head boy.
Can't make him fly. Oh, it says to go this way. Wee. Oh my goodness. Pesky pixie peskinobi. You deserve death.
Help me, please.
What did I do?
Help me!
I'm just Gryffindor boy!
No, you're not. You're
Look
Raven.
At that guy.
Neville. What guy?
Look at that guy. Up there.
Are you okay?
Help!
Oh, there's nothing we can do for him. I stacked up some books. What the? I don't even know what I did. Man, this was much more fun when we could collect beans.
Just think of the coins as beans.
Bloody bots, every flavor beans. So many Nevilles and Jennies. Potter, that's
just
not...
like in real Hogwarts.
I remember looking everywhere and there were Nevilles and Jennies. I was getting that money and you've ruined it.
That's the Gryffindor common room.
Oh.
Excuse me, Jenny. Can you move? Please get out of the way. Oh my god, she's stuck. Jenny. Yeah, that's fine. You stay there. No, god damn it. I'm a Neville.
Fuck you, Neville.
Fix the books, Ron. All right, well, I'm going
so
this
just
way.
Kicked him over.
Don't know how to help this man. Oh no! Oh, there you go, buddy. Harry Potter's coming. Don't worry. I saved you. Don't really know what I even did, but I saved you. You've helped a Neville in peril.
You felt a generic Lego guy.
It's a good thing when Wingardium Leviosa can do all this.
Dude, you made him diamond.
Oh my god, I'm amazing. There's gold. Ah, oh, what's this way?
Luscious gold.
Oh no, not this again. What, we have another class in the same classroom?
Everybody goes to class in the same room.
Why? What's in here? Oh my god, no, it's a different class. No, it's the same.
What the f- Ronald! What are
Sorry,
you doing?
I have sick dance moves, Harry. Wow, it's
are
just
we
like
still
magic.
Learning Hello Hamori?
Loomis? Ah, Loomis. Why don't I use
Loomis?
Ah, Loomis! I did it. Would you three sit the fuck down? No.
No.
Loomis.
I run the classroom.
Loomis. Oh, I can touch tentacles.
Huh? Select different spells.
Oh, Loomis Maximum. Look what I've got. It's a star.
I don't know how to activate Loomis.
It's B.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, when you're replacing
the scabbard.
It's B.
Loomis Maximus. Can I take your gold? Thanks.
No, that's my money. It's pocket change.
I'm hungry.
Ow, Ron.
It's worth it, Harry. You're kind of a dick.
I am not a penis. Stack. Stack. Did it. Oh, yes.
Malfoy's immune.
Oh my god, they just jizzed. Lumos! Lumos Maximus!
I lit a candle.
I got one. Whee! Plug it in, plug it in. No, the money! Ron, you have let money die, and I hate you. I hate what you've become.
What's a money?
I hate this split screen. Yeah, that's right. Jizz out all the money. Lumos!
It's a Green Gods Bank thing?
Here you go, Ron. There you go, I dropped it for you. See another one. Lumos!
You're so considerate.
I've done it. There's a spider over here. Quite a bit of spiders, Jesus.
Spiders scare me!
Spiders are friendly. What the? That?
Where'd it go?
Oh no. Did it go back up? Why is Malfoy not doing any of this? Because you're not supposed to be doing any of this. Go sit in your chair.
Never. No.
I'll never sit in my chair.
I am Harry Potter.
And that is a spider. Wee. Ron loves spiders.
I don't like spiders.
Oh my god. Lumos. It's so bright, so vivid. You learned
you
a spell.
A brick.
You don't have any other teachers this year. It's all just Flitwick.
I'm sure someone in the world pronounced it Lumos.
Lumos. Lumos Maximus.
I'm using Lumos.
I'm leaving. You guys can't just leave. We left.
I'm done.
I'm gonna go touch those tentacles. Lumos! I touched them.
Otherwise, oh. Anyone could read it.
Funny.
We're free! They cleared the path!
We can get out! Thank you, everyone! You're welcome.
Go to hell!
I'll take checks on the Cash App. You don't take checks on the Cash App. You don't even have
somebody
cash
teach app. Me Flipendo!
Why do I not know Flipendo? Oh my god! Oh no!
Help
Neville!
Me, please. That guy just got eaten.
Shanks!
He exploded into money.
Oh my god, he's in there somewhere. Get out of there. Can I go in there? Oh no. Okay, I'm good. Oh no, Neville's gone. He's dead.
It's not really that big of a loss, though.
Money. What's the point in hearts in this game? Just get them back.
What the fuck? What the hell is this guy's problem?
Oh, he wants a piece of us. Don't worry, I got this. Oh, fucking bitch. Why can't I go up there?
You won't even let the rat through.
We gotta blind him with Lumos. Didn't work. Didn't work. I just watched you murder a kid. You're not coming up here.
Fuck
we didn't
you.
Kill him.
It's not my fault.
The snake did.
How was I supposed to know?
Oh no, I'm drawing. I'm an artist.
Why is it not coming to life?
Got 2 of 8.
Oh, god damn
the
it.
Fuck? Crookshanks! Wait, we have to get up there. One of the torches is there.
I don't think we can yet.
What is this dude's problem? Oh, it's a prefix. And he won't let us in there. Maybe we can sneak past him later? What if we went this way?
We'll need a powerful screech to smash this glass. Hermione! Shriek at it!
Hermione, wail!
This is the first movie. Your scream was ear-piercing. Oh shit, a snake!
He's pretty. Hey, can you tell your friend to give us back Neville? He's
just kind of ate him.
Just ate the crap out of Neville. What the hell? I'm stuck. Oh no. Scabbers. Got Shanks.
Mr. Potter, stop speaking.
What's going on? Strength potion?
Yes, strength potion.
Why didn't we just say that?
We can't speak in this game, Mr. Potter.
I can speak. Listen to me. Listen to my beautiful voice.
The fuck was that? Oh, we got to find them.
You three sit down.
No, we're finding things.
Stop fixing my stuff. Ron, we got a scabbers over here.
Whoa, a snake.
Just a big ol' fucking snake. Become the rat. Push the ball.
Dragon becomes you.
Can I pick this up? No, I can't. I've got a thing, Harry!
Put it in, Ron.
It's in the pot, Harry!
Plug it in, plug it in. I don't know where those books went. Whoa.
Stop. Mr. Potter, you can't do that.
Already did.
You've got a dead guy in your closet.
What are you? Hey, look, I stole his arm.
That wasn't the arm I sent away.
Well, it's what the one we're using.
Doesn't matter, it's a dead guy's arm.
It's like, well, it's the one we're using. Shove it in there. Yeah, now we've got strength potion. Ron, I don't think you're the extra ingredient. Oh, I can take a gulp.
Oh, in order to have strength, you need to have no soul.
Oh my god, Harry Potter's buff.
I was buff Potter.
I was buffy Potter.
Strength potion unlocked. We can leave, but I wanted to go through this door.
Well, you weren't even supposed to do that.
Ha ha ha, that's funny. Oh my god! Help Harry Potter! Help him!
Ron's just doing push-ups.
What the hell is wrong with you, Professor? No, stop him! Stop him! Stop him, Ron! Stop him! Stop him! I'm going to run away while you stop him!
Harry, now leave me!
Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Alright, we got away. It's fine now. Hello. Ted boy. No, I don't want that guy. I don't want this Jenny. This guy. Wee.
I'm Hedge boy.
How are we going to have powerful screeching? We only learned how to make strength potion. Ron. He's dead. Where the hell are we going? Alohomora. Well, we're going to walk out and it's going to be Christmas again. You just wait. It's gonna be Christmas for no reason. Oh my god, these people are fighting.
What's this guy doing?
What do you want, bitch?
Wait, where's he going?
No, stop him! He's got a Jenny picture. Fucking follow him.
What's he doing?
Sorry about that, other Neville. Why can't I hit that guy? Get out of there, Neville. Go away. Oh no, Ron. Fly, Ron.
I'm free. Wait, maybe scare him with the snake.
Drop that, Jenny. Oh, yes. Quip we got Jenny.
We got Jenny.
Yeah. That's how it's done.
It's a weird way to spell Jenny.
I
never seen it spelt like Gryffindor girl before. Nearly headless neck is so nearly headless.
It's a good thing he's always telling us where to go.
And nobody else.
Whoa, whoa. Chicken.
Chicken!
I'm feeding it. Mmm.
That was delicious.
Oh, that was the way to go.
Hidden paintings. Just like magic.
It is magic, Ron.
Why don't we know Alhamora?
I think we're going to learn it right now.
Oh, yes. The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time textures. My favorite.
I love that video game.
Fuck off, Jenny. This one's got a broom. Hedwig!
Harry Potter and his friends have made it into the courtyard.
All beware. They're taking everyone's money.
I'm innocent in this. You're also not American, so start sounding British. I got hair. Who wants some hair? Ron, you want some hair?
I need some new hair.
Oh my god.
I need to look like I've got a soul.
Fuck off.
I just sent that guy away.
Fuck off. Fuck off. What the fuck off? Who's laughing?
Little, like, roses. I bet it's Malfoy.
The fuck are you doing? Can't stop them. I can't stop them.
I don't know what I did. There's a thing here and it's like a wardrobe. You climb inside, you have sex a bit, and you just fall out.
I scared them. Harry Potter is the savior of all Nevilles.
You're welcome, Neville. Neville, you get into a lot of trouble. Holy shit.
What the? It's a pixie. Pesky, pesky, peskinobi. Can't deal with that right now. Lumos maximum. Oh no, I went out here. Look at all the money. Someone just left it here.
It's a broomstick.
Can't believe. Oh no, we're gonna learn Scourge. Help me, Ron.
Scourge.
Help me, Ron. Use Lumos. Ron.
I did have it equipped.
If you push your bumper buttons, you can cycle through them.
Ah, it doesn't work! Lumos, Ron! Thank you, Ron. You're my hero. He did nothing. He did everything.
He's my favorite
person.
Oh
no, a Venus penis.
Oh no, Incendio!
Lumos! It's not working.
Hey, what's this?
Oh no, I accidentally walked in. Welcome to the Screaming Plant class. Are we in year two already? What the? What is happening?
No, they're learning about Devil's Snare.
Lumos!
What's wrong with the lighting in this room?
Good thing we all put on our glasses. Oh no!
Harry!
Okay, I'm pretty sure you can be arrested for what's happening right now. Holy shit! Hermione, we have to stop it! I'm coming, Ron!
That was my turn to save him! Because he saved me!
Oh no, we have to find something. Look, the teacher's just sitting. Help me, Hermione! Help me! Help me! Ah. Oh. You're no help to me, Hermione. All right. Wingardium Leviosa. Oh, yeah. Take this. Oh, that didn't work. A shovel. Harry, stop collecting the money. I'm busy, Ron. I'm really busy. What the? I can't see. Why, you know, help Neville. That's the real Neville.
What are we doing?
Attacking Malfoy for laughing. It's like attacking Malfoy for laughing.
Hey, Ron, are you in there?
I'm here, all right.
I don't know what to do. We don't know how to stop this.
Wait, what's this?
It's
a robot.
It's a Crookshanks.
Okay, the screen is probably... Wait, oh, I have a new thing to use. What the...
Yeah, I've had it out, but I don't know what I'm doing with it.
Somebody's knocking on your door.
Can you scream like a fucking girl?
Yeah. We're playing Harry Potter.
Did you just scream Harry Potter?
Harry Potter!
I'm gonna heat up the food. You want any?
Sure.
Behind you.
He's okay.
Alright.
Wait, do we have to cast it on this?
I tried.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What the? I tried that. It didn't do anything.
Harry Potter's the winner of the world.
Damn it. Neville ate my fucking thing.
Neville, you're just in the way. You do nothing for anybody.
Why is it always me?
Is there any more? Oh, I see some over there. It's hidden. Wait, no, it's not. Just cast Loomis on Malfoy.
Are we even using Loomis anymore?
I don't know what the fuck we're doing. We probably have something else we can do. Already done that. We have to turn off the valve. Can target objects by holding. Yes, what objects? All I can target is Neville.
Teacher, do something!
You can target objects. Yes, how? What do we target? Oh my god.
Oh no.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
I accidentally hit her. She froze me. Wait, you're doing it. What did you find?
I don't know. It was just sitting over here.
Anything from the trolley?
Oh, that's brilliant, Harry.
Whee! Hey, Ron, how's it going? And Loomis.
Oh, let me just target you. There you go.
We did it!
Loomis stole them!
I am reporting you to Professor Snape!
We didn't even have regular Loomis for more than 2 seconds! Oh shit!
Well, goodbye, Hermione. Alright, let's.
It's fine, we don't need her.
How do we get out of here? Oh no, oh, the door. We did it.
Class isn't over. Class is fucking done.
It's done.
Near the
Get
kill
out
from.
Of the way, Ron!
Chicken!
Oh, it ate the chicken. Oh, it burped. So majestic. Here you go.
This is a nice plant.
Want to eat a tire? Mmm. Ate the tire. Holy shit.
Give it a bomb.
You killed it! A majestic beast, Ron, and you murdered it!
It gave us money.
That's true, it did give us money. You want to fight me?
Follow me to class!
Plant?
Oh wait, we're going this way. Madam Hooch!
Oh, I love Madam Hooch's hooch.
Madam Hooch's cooch!
Why is Malfoy here? He was just in there. How did he get here before us? Neville, that's ugly.
It's actual Neville! I can't remember what I forgot.
Up! Neville, what are you doing? Neville. Neville, what? That should have broken.
Ooh! not what happened in the movie.
It's not even what happened in the books. Oh,
Ron!
No.
Hermione, what are you doing?
I can't go past. Hooray! I can't go past the invisible barrier.
I jumped off the room.
How do I go down? Oh, I just fall. Okay.
How do I go up?
You hold A.
Only Harry can fly well on a broom. I don't think I can.
Oh, God.
Alright.
Hey, can I have
What's Hermione doing?
Thanks. No, don't play keep
okay,
away.
Hermione doesn't know
it's
shit.
A boss
Look at her.
Battle!
Look at how she flies.
Stop. Ron, stop it!
What am I supposed to do?
Why do I have such great health? Okay, I'm gonna stop him.
Can you target this guy? Wait, he's only got one health left. I've hit him once. There, I hit him.
You just blindly... What the fuck? Hippie flowers. A chest! Okay, I'll
see, Ron just flies slow. And he'll, like, fall off sometimes.
Quidditch captain's just here for no reason.
Oh, I got 3 slow-mo scenes.
Wait, another 4! One!
That's right, everybody.
3 slow-mo scenes. Wrong! 4 double takes.
Harry Potter's that good, he sets the new standards. Broomstick flying. I see a broomstick.
Dude, I'm shitting gold bricks.
Going for the broomstick. No broom, please. What the... Okay. Whee! Get the broom, Ron. Fly, Ron, fly. You can fly good now. You can fly good now.
All right!
I get on it.
I just pressed X or whatever the top button is for you.
Whee! Oh, no, I hit the sound barrier.
See, I can't go up there. I think the only reason I got a little higher is because I got over the chest.
No, he has silver hearts now. He should be able to fly up. Hold A.
Yeah, no, that's not working.
Hold B?
If I hold B, he falls off.
Oh, okay.
Wee, I can spin, Ron.
Harry! I'm no good at this, Harry!
I'm leaving. Here I go. Just want to leave. No, it won't let me leave. We have to touch the door in order to leave.
To go through the warp point.
I did it. Oh, no. Now I get off my broom. Oh. There we go. All right, bye. No, we literally have to touch the warp point. This is the worst. You have to get off the broom. Get off the broom, Ron.
That's so dumb.
We had to touch the warp point. Stupid pesky Kenobi.
Pesky.
This area didn't even exist until movie 3.
We get it now. He's gonna plunge it. Oh yeah, plunge
Unclogging the drain.
Oh. Ow! Harry Potter's going to sue!
I'm suing this school for child endangerment.
I'm suing this Neville. Oh, quick. Look, destroy it all. It's money. What do we need this money for? We may never know. We're going to buy Ron a brand new house when his explodes. I mean...
When mine explodes?
You heard nothing. That's not until movie 7, so don't worry about
it.
What? Don't worry about it. We're still in movie 1. Worry
move
about
all
it
your
later.
Stuff out. Where is this box?
He's going to be very devastated when Fred or George dies.
I don't remember which.
I don't remember which one, but one of them do, and the other one's very sad.
It's okay, your mother becomes kind of a badass for no reason.
Your mom just fucks up a bitch. It's pretty cool. Also, I bone your sister.
You what?
Also, your life ends in a divorce, but that's not the point. We don't
because
know.
You did not end up with the right person.
You should have ended up with Neville.
Where the fuck is this box going?
I think we're supposed to put it in the cauldron we can't get yet.
What? It's a box!
But like every time we see one of those, it's just plug it into a cauldron.
And all the good stuff is in later years.
Yeah, that's why we have to finish this. First, I'm gonna pick on this guy. Neville.
Oh, fuck you, Neville. I can't drop this apple.
Feel like having breasts for a second. Oh, all right, I'm Harry Potter again. What the hell are you doing? Why, you have your wand up. Oh no, she's chasing me. Run!
Run, run!
Run, run! Nearly headless neck, where'd you come from? He's really going. What's our next class, Nearly Headless Neck? Hey, Fred and George, what have you done?
Fred and George.
Fred and George, Fred and George, you want to collect us some beans, Harry?
I wish I could.
I just don't know where the beans are. What do you guys want? What are you laughing at? Fucking bitches. I can't. Oh, there's a Loomis there. Hello. You know, if you just push your bumper, it'll change.
I forget.
Look, a cauldron.
You have to build a potion.
Oh, it shot out a piece. Oh no, we don't have enough yet. Excuse me, I need to get in there. Harry Potter's a master builder. Guess what's shoving it in here then? Hermione, can you do me a favor? Okay, thanks. Thank you, Hermione.
What the fuck did we even make?
I'm gonna be you for a while. Oh yeah, I'm Hermione. Ron, I'm Hermione. It's the best thing ever. No,
Harry,
we need to build strength potion, Ron. Harry, don't ever take me over again. Oh, Hermione, you should never
Da da, it's not even the end of the movie!
Da, da. God, wait until the series gets darker and this music doesn't fit. Alright, let's go!
This music just doesn't fucking fit. This was about hope and school. Then it was about death and no school.
Then it was about banging and school.
Then it was just about Ron.
Then it was about a dude who didn't have a nostril. There you go. Show me your secrets. Can you give me a tooth? No, he turned silver and gave me jack shit. Okay. Ah, here's the tooth.
Is that a fucking monkey? What the fuck?
Get in there. Alright.
Brad, I swear to God.
The last piece. I see it. I see it. It's in here.
Is it?
Yeah. There it is.
Oh, I just had to keep attacking it. Goddamn.
Shove it in the plot, Ron. Shove it
in. It's in the
plot,
Harry.
Now become Super Ron. Oh, yeah. I can see. I can fight. Ron. Why are you so sad, Ron?
I can fight depression walk.
He can fight depression. That's what we did. Mr. Potter, please stop blowing up the school.
We had no choice.
That was Ron. Wasn't even me.
You built a bomb.
No, we built a roly thing. Oh, yes.
This isn't supposed to be destroyed yet.
See you later, bitch. Wee.
Harry!
How the fuck do I get you over here? I just gotta leave. Bye, Ron. So majestic.
Oh, goodbye,
shit,
Ron.
Ron.
This place also didn't exist until movie 3.
It's not. It does. It's because they didn't have budget till movie 3 to do it.
It's amazing. I just took this guy's hair.
You exploded it. I think hair is used for... Oh, that must be a polyjuice potion pot.
Oh, that makes sense.
That must be what it is. There's semen on this.
Oh, wait. It said it on the screen. It said you can't use gold pots until you learn how to make polyjuice potions.
Oh, okay.
There's semen splats on this thing. Hope people notice. Show me your citrus peels.
Some music just isn't gonna fit in the future. I don't know what they're gonna do.
Lumos!
Bug off.
Lumos Maximos!
What is this thing?
Ron, you're watering the plants.
I made it rain, Harry. I mastered the elements.
I'm gonna help this guy. Drop it on him. Did nothing. What a waste of potential. Hagrid! Destroy Hagrid's pumpkins.
It's not even supposed to have pumpkins till movie 3.
Destroy my pumpkins.
Fuck your pumpkins!
Shut the fuck up, Hagrid!
Hagrid thinks he's so good.
What the hell? Okay, well. I'm sad this game doesn't have any kind of achievements at all. It was before its time. Actually, I'm surprised that everything's like real world stuff.
I'm gonna tell you, I miss the Hogwarts theme from the video games. Not that this song is bad, but
it's like, Hogwarts theme from the video games was fucking great.
It's like, not that this... Neville, come on. What's wrong with you, Neville?
Neville.
Get out of there, you piece of shit.
You saved Neville again.
See, even the announcer voice says you're Neville.
You're Neville. Oh, you found more semen splouches.
They're everywhere.
I can feel them, Harry. You can feel the semen, Ron? It's not good.
I can feel it in me.
The broom. Oh, no, I'm Hermione.
I'm cleaning the semen, don't worry.
All right, let me just get rid of this semen. All right, good, good, good. Good, I'm glad the brooms are good at getting rid of semen. All right, let's clean up all the semen, Ron. It's a tough job, but somebody's got to do it.
If we don't do it, who's going to?
Who's
going to
clean it up if we don't?
A gold brick! I'm shitting gold bricks!
I got it, Ron. This one will forever be known as our reward for cleaning the semen. Get out of here, Neville!
What is this? Can't make it float.
Maybe you shouldn't be there then. Oh boy, where are we going? Because I saw
What's
a quidditch
this
field. Oh boy!
Oh, Lark!
Hermione was supposed to teach us this before Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Get the fuck out of here, Jenny!
Alright, I think we're going that way. Yeah, we are.
Going
I love
to Quidditch.
How Harry's like, voice kind of sounds like Harry, but this Ron doesn't sound anything like Ron.
To be honest, it kind of like... When Ron grunts sometimes, it sounds like video game Harry from the PC version. Oh, shit. Like, just try to listen to it next time he grunts. I bet you they reused it. See? I bet you they reused it.
It does sound the same.
Like, he made an oof sound earlier in the potions lab. It sounded exactly like Harry went, oof.
Oh, hey guys, how's it going?
This means Ron's Harry Potter.
Ron? Are you booing me, you bitches?
Kick their ass, Harry!
Oh shit, sorry, Hermione. I'm gonna blind them all with light.
We can't see!
Expecto Patronum!
I think this Neville is stuck.
There's only one way to do this. I'm going to have to make him fly. It's not working. Help Neville. Do it, Ron. What the? Alright, we're just not gonna
what
talk.
The fuck was
we're
that,
not gonna
Harry?
Talk about it. We're not gonna talk about it. They couldn't even save Neville while they were up there.
They just went right over it.
certain characters can dig up. Run! Get Scabbers! Ow! This clearly has Scabbers' paws. Do it. Waste of potential, Peter. Y'all, waste of potential.
We're serious.
I think we need him. Or Fang. Where's Fang? I don't think we can save Neville till we can dig. Wait, there's a ball up here.
A quaffle!
Can't get to it! All I get see is Hufflepuff!
Wait, it's maybe Scabbers.
I want a four. I think you have to go over here where Ron is, like right here. Start here.
No, yeah, it didn't let me.
Oh. No, I think it just rolls down.
Fucking Quaffle!
No, the fucking Quaffle. Hey, Ron, come here. I know how to do it. Get on this bench. All right, Ron, go. Fly, Ron. Fly into the night.
I'm free, Harry. I'm going to be a Quidditch one day.
Ron. That is the slowest fucking Quaffle I've ever seen in my whole life. A gold brick, Ron!
We're shitting gold bricks again!
Oh yeah, get it. You got gold brick. This one's not from semen. Oh good.
Thank God!
Glad it's not from semen. Get all of this gold. And the winner is... Gryffindor! Oh, sorry about that. Sorry. Oh my God, I'm so sorry about that. Oh,
I didn't know.
I'm so sorry. I'm bombing your freaking thing. Oh my God. Oh my God.
What have I done?
I'm taking all of the money he's earned from his lemonade stand.
Please.
Oh my God. You took everything.
My life work.
What the? Oh,
and we got Ravenclaw boy. Ravenclaw
Neville. Yes.
We took his money, then took him prisoner!
We took his soul! Wow, we really took everything from him. Raise the Gryffindor flags.
Wait, look. Look at this.
A bludger! Oh no. Help me, Ron! Loomers! I can't even Loomers. Oh god.
It's okay, Scabbers is immune. He lost his hearing long ago.
Bye, Hermione. Bye, Hermione. Oh, she's walking out. Raise the Gryffindor flags. Five of
Harry,
five.
Quidditch was supposed to start an hour ago.
Katie Bell! We can now play as Katie Bell! Who's fucking Katie Bell? What the...
Padme!
Oh my God! I'm going to go out with that one day.
We don't even know who she is yet.
Yes, we do. She's the woman I'm going to bang on prom night.
Yeah, it's like 3 years.
It's perfectly fine.
Actually, wasn't she in the books sooner?
Yeah, they all were. Everybody was.
Okay. It's been a while since I've read the books.